Hey guys, Tales of Creed here. Welcome to this beautiful meadow in Tales of Graces F. It's quite the sight on Fodra. Last time we traveled to Fodra, and we met up with the little queen. So now we need to find out, like, what the hell is going on with her. And also, there were lava pillars that wanted to kill me. So that was great. I thought I would start off in the middle of this flower field. It's so beautiful. Just an amazing sight. It's crazy what you can do with just, you know, modeling and texturing and stuff just to create such beauty and art. And if anyone says that's not fucking art, you're retarded. I'm actually kind of scared of this place because it reminds me of Devil May Cry 4. And I hate that game. I hate that game so much. Well, obviously that was the wrong way. I thought these guys were friendly, remember? They were like, oh yeah, look at the flower field. Maybe we're friendly. But they're not. They're not. They want to kill me, everyone. I cannot move, everyone. Oh, let's just get rid of you. Wait, you. Okay. Good. This is what happens when you misjudge. 14,000 experience? You're nuts! That's crazy. I wish I knew that before we were grinded. Well, alright then. You know, I'm not gonna complain about loads and loads of experience. What's with the butterflies? Huh. Is this the part where it's like, follow the butterflies? I'm at follow the butterflies. Fuck this. Oh, You dare stand in- Look at these little bitches! Look at this! They're so cute! Oh my god, they're like actually kind of competent. Hey, leave me alone, big guy. I'm trying to take out the little chicks. There's like 10 of them. You're weak to ARTs, I know. I'm just trying to take out the chicks! Leave me alone! What is the chicks doing hanging out with this guy? I bet he made them evil. It's like the only explanation. I mean, look at that guy! Would that guy hang out with a bunch of chicks? Whoa, I thought he died for a second. You're so tall, Captain. How come? I got a bunch of experience for killing chicks. Easier for me to pick apples. Oh. I should just go pick up chicks and hit on them. Eradication Bloom. This is totally the area from the demo. It looks so much like it. It's not even funny. But aftermarket upgrades.
Look at the giant flower. I sure wish I could grow big like that.
Sophie, you want to grow bigger? I imagine Pascal might be able to help you with that.
Really? Hey yo! You rang?
Sophie wants to get bigger.
That's easy. You'll be like 50 feet tall by the time I'm done with you. Absolutely not. But it'd be so cool. Why not? She wouldn't fit into her clothes anymore.
That is your reason?
Fine. You're so irritable, Sharia. Jeez. How's about I keep her small and just make her eyes fire laser beams?
Are laser beams fun?
Definitely. Sounds like fun to me.
No laser beams either. Rocket punch? No.
Oh, come on, Sharia. You're ruining all the fun. Oh, well. Got a big guy there. Got fucking butterflies here. I'm guessing, like, that's the thing. Ooh. This is totally it, the area. Hey, Shirley! I hated your guts, but hey. Aw, fuck. Meteorite. So how you guys doing on this fine day? Look at all those butterflies. Ah! He fucking came out of nowhere like, what's going on, buddy? So how you guys doing on this fine day? I was kind of debating on whether I was going to record or not, but I kind of felt like it. I probably should have grinded, but oh well. I'll live. I'm glad you both can use your arts and I can't. You think you're so cool, huh?
Teamwork is the key.
Jeez, you get so much experience in here. It's kind of crazy. Okay. So, I guess I'm supposed to go this way? Shit. Did you see that, everyone? Did you just see what happened here? I got trapped. I got fucking trapped. They saw it coming. They knew I was coming this way. They were like, fuck. We got trapped, this guy. He's fucked. And there you go. I just got trapped. This place is a bitch! I really don't like fighting birds. I don't know what it is about them, but they really annoy the fuck out of me. Nope. You chicks are alright. I mean, I don't mind fighting you guys, but the birds, I don't know what it is about them, but they're like, they're like, man, look at that human guy, we better go fucking mess with him. They do that all the time, they're like, there's shit on his ass and bullshit like that. I'm like, fuck you. Eh, you're almost dead.
You need to study up on the basics.
Why do you get so much experience with so little SP? You think you get more SP by now. Butterflies. I'm gonna try going this way. That led me nowhere. Okay, I don't think this is the right way. Butterflies fucking let me down. They let me down, everyone. The butterflies let me down. What is that big guy doing there? Hey, dude! I was looking at the big guy and you just had to fucking come up on my asshole like, dude, you're like some anal attacker. You need a... Fuck! Oh my god, look at this guy. Fuck this. I don't fuck around when I'm getting pwned by a bunch of guys. Jeez. I try and make that move useful, but it doesn't really work out that well. Alright. Look at this big guy. Fuck. Are you kidding me? He's hungry? Can't we just kill him? We could totally just kill him and be done. Well, whatever. Fine. Don't even listen to me. Man. I can't tell which is the right way. Hey, I'm in Area 3 now. Let's try this way. This is why I don't like places like this. I always get fucking confused. What are you guarding over there, buddy? You wanna move? Okay, cool. No! Dude! We had an agreement. Leave me alone. You asshole! We had an agreement! We were like, dude, okay, I'm gonna go this way. You're gonna go that way, it'll be fine for me. He's like, John, no, fuck that. I'm gonna turn around for like a quick second and he's not even gonna notice. I'm like, dude, you broke the agreement. You broke the agreement. And that's how I never trusted these guys again, because he broke the agreement. We had an agreement.
Victory is ours.
Dude, Sophie, use your goddamn Excel mode. I mean, you've been sticking out for like a minute. In 10 years. You can use it, you know. I mean, it grows back pretty fast. It's like my dick, but come on. Huh. Okay. Surprised a wall didn't show up behind me. God, I really don't like places like this. Leave me alone! Dude! Why do you need to follow me all that way? You're like... Ugh. You really didn't need to follow me all that way. Aw, shit. I was hitting the wrong button. I was gonna do my special, but Huber wanted to be a dick. Is this like first, is this like enemies from the very beginning of the game or something? Not the birds, but these guys? I could swear I've seen them before. I think it's the beginning of the game.
Not bad, don't you think?
Don't worry guys, I'll find my way through this one day. It's just gonna take a little bit. One day. One day. I don't even know if I should go that way. There's a goddamn bird. Butterflies over there. I'm just kind of looking around at this point. Got that guy. What are you doing over here? Oh, fuck! Dick move, man. Otherworldly seed. Whatever. This place is the fucking shits right here. I hate this place. Dude, leave me alone. Leave me alone, dude! You have other things to do. Thank you. This is gonna have a wall behind me. Oh, wow. Now there's a wall behind me. So I was almost correct. This one?
Run!
Okay. It's only like one way I can go. The butterflies are staying back. They're staying back. What the? Going in. Keeper of the lore.
I wonder if the person who's been calling out to Sophie is up ahead.
I wonder too. But more than that, I'm just eager to find out who it is.
Maybe it's Concatus from the Flotillion!
Wait, what?
He's a super evil, super scary shell man that controls humans with his electrowave powers.
A shell man?
And you know what? He's the boss of the Flotillion!
Both of you, stop!
What's wrong, Hubert?
First of all, it isn't Concatus. It's Conkider. Secondly, in the Sunscreen Ranger universe, the villains are not Shellmen, they are Shellians.
Oh, right! I forgot Little Bro is such a big fan of the Sunscreen Rangers!
Concatus is not the boss of the Flotillion. He's the boss of the Waterbreakers, which is an affiliate of the Flotillion.
I can't follow this at all.
I'm so proud of you, Hubert. I am so fucking proud of you. It's not even funny right now. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and switch. Not fucking Richard. I'm sorry, Richard. I know you want to be part of this, but not happening. Okay. We've made it this far somehow. We're gonna save. Because fuck. That was a bitch. I swear to God, though, this is the place in the demo I was talking about earlier. Oh, I was thinking for a second, did I end up at the very beginning again? Fuck! Huh. See, look at this. This looks outrageous. Like, you have all this greenery and stuff, and then you see all that. It's like the Grand Canyon looking right now. That's crazy. Sir, it's very beautiful, but it's so fucking... just crazy.
How do you know me? How do you know how I feel? How?
The stars bring life. The wind caresses. The earth embraces. Flowers bloom. Life thrives. And who disturbs that circle? Humans. Come, child of Phaedra. Help us kill the humans.
Is that what you're after?
Die, humans.
Oh shit, I didn't think we were gonna fight her. That's not very nice. I mean, I know we fuck up some things, but we're not all bad. Jesus! She just made me do like a fucking 720 spinny spin spin. That was crazy. Whoa. Sounds like she's saying, I love you. I love you. Wow, she fucking wrecked my face in. And Pascal's dead, I think.
Sorry about that.
Oh, she's saying I loathe you, but it sounds like I love you. Okay, buddy, you need to take a little rest. Fuck. Oh, shit. Okay. Are you kidding me? Oh, Sharia, you just fucking saved my life just now. I love you, and we are getting married in the fucking best fucking marriage you've ever been in your life. What the hell? I thought I killed one. Shit. This is actually kind of annoying. Okay, you need to go. You've been here too long. There you go. 5 of them? 4 of them? What the fuck? Seriously, where all the air ones come from? Okay, yeah, this is fair. Okay, yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, okay, yeah, okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah, okay. I can see that.
I love you.
Sorry about that.
Okay, yeah, okay, yeah, yeah, all right, okay, I get it. Fuck this, you know? LA! I know you love me! I KNOW YOU LOVE ME!
Shining blade of
you better love me, bitch! Cause I'm taking control of this fucking fight again! Stop multiplying! Well, I'm dead. That's great. Are you kidding me? Are you joking right now? I am teleporting all over the place because I'm scared. Damn it! Okay, three of them? Really? Okay, you don't have to come over here and hang out with me. I can come over and hang out with you instead. We can go over to your house. We can have some drinks. We can just, you know, hang out. Like that. That's how it's done in my fucking world! Yeah! Nice job, Pascal. You were like my fucking savior, except I just died, so we both just died. We died together, so we're both our saviors right now. Okay, there's one more. We need to get Pascal back up. Is she doing it? No, she's not. Alright, don't worry. I'll take care of it, Sophie. Ow? You don't fuck with the best, okay? You can multiply all you fucking want. They did that in DBZ, but it doesn't fucking matter. It's done! It's over. Did they do that in DBZ? I think they did. Did they? Well, you know what I mean!
There's no end to them.
Sophie, no! Come back!
Come, child. We, all of us, we will ease your loneliness. Stay with us forever, an eternity without sadness.
Eternity without sadness.
Sophie, no!
Humans.
Don't.
Oh, this is bad.
Die.
What? It's Lambda.
Lambda protected us?
We await you, child of Phaedra.
She's waiting.
Come on, Sophie.
Oh, okay.